infinite powers to flaunt. Got the ability, agility to turn this whole facility into whatever I want.
Check it out.
Out in the ethers, my job is study planets. Well, at least that was the plan. Then one day I was tasked, nope, I did not ask, to come to Earth and learn about humans. Teach me all about humans, everything about humans. Teach me all about humans, everything about humans. So I came on down and was completely dumbfounded by what you do and the choices you beings make. Like, just because you manage not to die for a year, you celebrate with a cake? I needed a guide, it had to be someone smart, but no human matches my intellect. So I searched for the smartest person on Earth that led me right to you like Bayez. Come on, tell me all the things that I really want to know. Like why it's weird to use your finger when you clean out your nose. Why you stay on the way when you haven't left the house. What the heck is the difference between a shirt and a blouse? Congrats on your promotion. Let's get this thing in motion. There's so much for me to understand. You're welcome, Lunella. Now it's time to help this fella decide the fate of all humans. Before you rudely interrupted, I was trying to explain galactic spring cleaning needs to be done. I wasn't sure if humans were worthy of existence, but Lunella, you helped me a ton. Your abysmal review has helped me see a truth I now understand. So, thanks so much, Lunella, for convincing this fella to get rid of all humans.